We turn now to an update. The Woodford County coroner has identified the victim in a deadly crash on I-74. Illinois police say early Tuesday morning, two vehicles were involved in a collision when a driver headed eastbound crossed over into the westbound lanes. According to the county coroner, 44-year-old Victoria Nugent of Bloomington was pronounced dead at the scene. Her cause of death is unknown. We will continue to update you as we learn more here on air and over on our website, ciproud.com.